We're getting the first close-up look at the capsule that will take passengers to the edge of space in the world's first space balloon.
Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Hudler takes us into the Titusville factory where it's being built in this WESH 2 exclusive.
Spaceship Neptune, moving from just the drawing board or animation on a screen into real life on a factory floor. WESH 2 getting an exclusive look at the pressure vessel being constructed will serve as the core of the test spaceship for Space Perspective's space balloon.
Seeing Spaceship Neptune coming together is amazing. It's a huge milestone for the company.
8 passengers and a crew member will launch from the deck of a specially outfitted ship off the coast on a 6-hour journey climb over 100,000 feet to the edge of space.
We will be the 4th FAA licensed human flight spaceship ever. After obviously SpaceX, Virgin, and Blue Origin. So it has all the things you need to have a spaceship: thermal control, life support, pressure control.
And because of that, the FAA considers it a spaceship, not an aircraft.
The design and production of nearly all the components for the space balloon are done here on the Space Coast. Then they're assembled and put together in the Titusville headquarters.
Within the headquarters, the factory for Neptune, but also for the massive balloons that will lift them up. So when will people board Neptune? So
we're really going to have our flights occur when we're ready to have them. So I'm not going to sort of set hard dates. We're gunning for a human flight at some point next year.
They don't see themselves as competitors to the rocket companies. Big price difference, $125,000 versus millions for a seat to space. Still an exclusive market, but bigger.
And then we saw that one of the biggest impediments was people not wanting to go on the rocket ride, but still wanting to go to space.
The next milestone, once the test Neptune is complete, the inside wired with the technology and test components, like all spaceships before it, a critical test flight. In Titusville, Scott Hudler, WESH 2 News.